On a day in January, somebody told me about COVID.